it's a absolute honor and privilege to win this award, because you know you are actually recognized amongst the most distinguished women in our country, and to be amongst the top 50, there can't be a better honor. So thank you, Impact, and thank you to the sponsors as well. Thank you for recognizing each one of us here tonight. There's an interesting quote that you know I truly believe in, that you know, economies do better when women do better. So the industry really, really needs to nurture women leaders, because if you want your economy to do better, make sure you nurture the women out there. Thank you.